With another War Thunder video. Today's video, we're going to be taking out some M103 action. Remember how I said in my rant video, the only good vehicle at 7.7 is the M103? Well, I wasn't lying about that. If you really want to have a good time, if you really want to have fun at 7.7, I do suggest taking out the M103. Because it's just so much fun. And on top of that, the mantlet on this bad boy is so trolly. It is a very fun vehicle to take out. Anyways, we'll look at the stat card real quick. You got the 120mm M58 cannon. And we'll look at the shells that you have for it. So I don't use any of these other ones. Every once in a while I will. But this is your main... your main shell that you want to use, the M358 the M358 shot. It has 303mm penetration at 10 meters, 0 degrees. At 30 degrees, you're looking at 273mm, and at 60 degrees, which you want to try to avoid that at all costs, is 125mm of penetration at 10 meters. And of course, as it goes further and further out, it reduces, but that's the shot you want. It does really, really good work. All right, I'll see you guys on the battlefield.
Four smoke shells. I'm just doing it to do it, I guess. See if we wind up needing it. I'm going this way. My bad. Up. Two gentlemanly things to do. Really honestly surprised we're not seeing anything yet. Manner loader cannon breach. This might be my death. He died.
Attention to the designated grid square. Repairing. Attention to the designated grid square. Need backup.
This is insanity, folks. How many crew members did I lose? I didn't lose too many. Ah, I got a really long reload. That dude helped me repair. Man, everyone's saving my butt today. That's a mouse. Beautiful. Big ass shell. There's a Kuwellian over here to the right, I think. I saw him kill somebody earlier. It was a PT-76 he shot.
A little more effort and victory will be yours.
Might be dead. Another mouse. Yikes. There's a Kuwellian real close to me here. I know there's a Titan. Shit.
Hey, attention to the map.
The gutter's been diced.
Keep it nice. Wasn't certain that that dude could see me from there, but I'm gonna take out the M48A1. See how we do with this piece of shit heat.
Most of the strategic zones are captured.
No stabilizer, folks. Terrible. Figured we'd just dabble down here in the old desert proper. Poke his happy butt back on out of there.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Barely tell that was him.
The enemy tank has been destroyed. We've captured most of the strategic zones.
Preparing for artillery barrage. Repeat, the enemy is preparing for artillery barrage.
Most of the strategic zones are captured.
Oh my goodness. We are getting friggin' lucky. Beautiful. Nice. I think somebody's overheated. There goes the last guy. Oh, that wasn't a bad match at all. Got lucky as hell right there at the beginning against that mouse.
that's exactly what I'm talking about. You'll on average get, well, at least I do on average, I pick up 5, 6, 7 kills in a match with the M103. It is so much more fun to take out than the M48 or even the M60 at 7.7. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. We'll see you guys in the next one. Later. Bye, big boy.